students, today we are going to learn small alphabet T. Sound of T. T says T as in tree. T says T as in tree.
Now students, we will learn how to write small T. For small T, we will start it from red line. Make a standing line, go down and then make a small curve and go to the middle of the standing line and make a slipping line crossing the standing line. That is small T. We will write it again. A standing line, then a small curve, go to the middle of the line and make a small slipping line here. Standing, small curve and a slipping line. Standing line, a small curve here and a slipping line. Standing line, make a small curve here and then make a slipping line in the middle of the line. That is small T. Now we will write small T with the help of single dot. Put your pencil on the dot, make a standing line, go down and then make a curve right side of the standing line. Then go to the middle of the standing line and make a small slipping line. That is small T. Standing line, curve and slipping line. Small T. Standing line, make a small curve and a slipping line here. Small T. Small T. Standing line, make a small curve here and slipping line. Small T. Make a standing line, go down, then a small curve, go to the middle of the standing line and make a slipping line. Small T.